Oh, thou vile king, give me my father.
Calmly, good laddies.
That drop of blood that's calm proclaims me bastard, cries cuckold to my father, brands the harlot even here between the chaste, unsmirched brow of my true mother.
What is the cause, Laertes? Thy rebellion looks so giant-like. Let him go, Gertrude. Do not fear our person. There are such divinity doth hedge a king, the reason can be but peep, and what it acts little of his wall. Tell me, Laertes, why thou art thus incest? Let him go, Gertrude. Speak, man.
Where is my father?
Dead.
But not by him!
Let him demand his fill.
How came he dead? I'll not be juggled with. To hell allegiance vows to the blackest devil, conscience and grace to the profoundest pit. I dare damnation, to this point I stand, that both worlds I give to negligence. Let come what comes, I'll only be revenged most thoroughly for my father.
Who shall stay you?
My will, not all the world's, and for my means I'll husband them so well they shall go far with little.
Good Laertes, if you desire to know the certainty of your father's death, it's written your revenge that sweepstake you will draw both friend and foe, winner and loser?
None but his enemies.
Will you know them then?
To his good friends thus wide I'll open my arms, and like the kind life-rendering pelican, repast them with my blood.
Why, now you speak, like a good child and a true gentleman, that I am guiltless of your father's death, and am most sensible in grief for it. It shall as level to your judgment peers as day does to your eye.
Or not to be?
That is the question.
The devil take thy soul.
Get thee to a nunnery.
much of the thoughts and thugs. Pretty pretty god them and the tools. Light up the woods, but manners in love the globalistic and scuds.
Help ho!
What? Ho help.
What you say? That you only meant well, but of course you did. What you say? That it's all for the best, because it is.
Oh, I am slain.
What you say?